right there to set that hopper down in so that we can dump corn over that wall. I'm gonna go and get the backhoe here now to dig that hole out. And they're supposed to be bringing me the 4320 and the auger now. I don't know where he is with that. There he is right there. So we'll jump. Joe's getting some twine for the hopper so we can tie the hopper around the auger. I'm gonna go over here to get the backhoe to dig that hole out with so we can set that hopper down in it and back the roller mill over the top of it. All right, here we go. She don't like to start all that great. Hey Sean, turn that around and back that up over the side here so we can figure out where we need to dig this hole. What our plans are, we've got just enough room to get this auger in here. So we never concreted this part of the bunk. We should have, we didn't. But we're gonna go over this wall, drop down into there. That's the bunk we're gonna fill. So Sean's gonna back up to this point. We're gonna get the wheels as close to the edge as we can. My guess is gonna be right here. Somewhere. Alright, so the auger went down in the hole a little bit, but that's alright, it came right back up out of there. I'm gonna pull our hitch out like that. Here, Sean, you take that. Set this auger inside the hole here. I'll probably damage my leg doing this. Don't fall down on top of me, Sean. Alright, so that's decent there. Got this just about filled in here. All them stones that are in that hopper, they're from me, so Joe didn't do that. I'll have to clean them out. And then we're gonna put a big bale of hay here, or straw, and then one over there so nobody falls into this hopper here. So Sean is just getting some crap scraped up here. Hey, about an inch? Yep. Down. Alright. Then we're going to back the roller mill in. Actually, we got to back that roller mill in about like this. Just so that that puts that truck that way. So. Hey, hold up a second. Move that way about 18 inches. There you go. All right, we're getting there. We've got somewhat of a extended hopper made. Now we'll back this roller mill in and we'll set that up. we're all set up. This is the first load coming in. This load is actually combined on Friday. This is Monday morning. We couldn't get this whole load in the silo the other day. So we left it on. We're gonna get him backed in there, make sure he gets set up good. Oh, he's gotta go forward farther. Go forward farther. Alright, now come back. Alright, so we got our hole dug, our hopper's in the ground, got a roller mill hanging up above it. Go ahead and start that one up, Sean. 1200 RPMs on the PTO. We've got, that's a 540 gearbox. We've got a 1000 RPM shaft stuck in that tractor. And that's good, maybe. All right, so you've got that running. About 1200. What we have is we have the 1000 RPM shaft and the tractor. All right, get this one going. And we've got a 540 reducer on it, so we're only gonna run that engine at 1200 RPM so we don't have to run it wide open. So now he's gonna get, run this one wide open. And then you got to lock number one remote forward. All right. So he's got to get this thing here started up. I didn't get Joe backed in quite right. I'm gonna go square that up for you. Just dump it into that auger there like that. The 10-inch transport auger can't quite keep up to the roller mill. We've been down this road before. So we'll just let that pile up. However it wants to pile up, it'll pile up. But at least it can't overflow at all. We got the cord coming from the truck going into the roller mill. Then it's coming off of the roller mill and into the bunk here. Me and Sean are going to run to the field. We're going to start combining. We got our last bit of haylage for the day is coming out of that bunk. And then we're going to start pushing it back there and piling it. That was a small load there. That's about 10 tons. What was on that truck is 20,000 some odd pounds. No, that was 5 ton. Truck weighed 46,000, weighs 35,000 empty, so about 5 ton. So we're gonna run along now. We might as well take this truck here. Well, all right,